Frost melted off the coil, took the power feed off the reversing valve, so it wanted to be in heating mode. It actually ran in cooling. It's cleared all the ice off. I suspect that valve's gone, probably a power element's gone on it. So Alco XB1019HW-1B. I've had these block up before, but usually they'll frost from the end of the dryer, and it wasn't frosting until up here. We'll see what it does when we turn it back on. The defrost control's packed up. When this one's put in, liquid comes in here, drops down here, falls to the bottom, gives this one a false reading when it's shut right down. That's my theory. The mat is only really quite well. Defrost control, which is way over there.